No options?
Plain dead, were you? Shame it's always the cowards that survive. Considering the fate of your men, I thought, go back to Varos.
I saw this little intro.
This contract. Rest assured. Though why you mortals insist in glorifying it, for grand return. Give it time.
Oh, can't jump. Gaian's cradle. Jump is like really heavy. Oh. The game is running too fast. Feels like. That's better. I have to play in windowed, otherwise it doesn't run right. No borderless window. Press X button. Oops, wrong button. I wonder if there's fall damage. Doesn't look like it. Hold left trigger to block. Wait. Okay. Thank you.
Do you have a death wish? Eluding death gives you a god complex, I see. If you intend to squander your life, go right on ahead. I'm sure you must. Should you think twice, take one of these. They're restorative. Use it to ensure your return to Vardos. Compared to what lies ahead, I assure.
I'm gonna go level up.
Whee!
Endurance? Oh wow. Didn't think I could actually hit him. Thing up here. Oops. I think I need double jump to get up there, maybe. Or can I go up here? Yeah. Attack while in the air or after dodge roll to exceed different checks. Come on. Can't duck down.
Leroy Jenkins!
Hey, Reuben. One day I'm gonna remember to turn it down. Death's Gambit. Oh. It's an Adult Swim game. It just came out recently. Oops. Just started it. Oh. That was pretty rough. So I guess I need to hit three of these. I don't have enough. 50. Oh. Tried to roll through them, it didn't work. My endurance. I think there's something up there. Yep. Increases vitality by 15. Destroyed if killed. Okay. So I just gotta not die. Annoying. Whoa. I feel like it's gonna come back, yep. Man. I'm stuck. Aw, I missed something. Abilities? What's this thing? Feather up. And I have four. I'm not strong enough to break that. Press A button, hold down on the left stick to go down platforms. Oh.
This one won't do either.
What happened to them?
An explanation for another time, since we have Straggler. Tend to him, Ione. I trust you won't disappoint.
You're a survivor, are you not? It is not too late. Return from whence you came.
There's no one left to return to.
You're not the only orphan of war, but perhaps you'll be the last. Know that I do this to put an end to tragedies like yours. And if your sacrifice is necessary to my mission, then so be it.
I'm gonna unequip this because I'm probably gonna die. First boss? Wow, I'm even meant to die. There's no way I'm beating this. Just gonna let it happen. Oh, maybe I am supposed to beat it. Wow. Alright. Poisoned. That's nice.
What? I simp just go.
Wow. I don't think I'm supposed to do this yet. Why is my points decreasing? Gained a talent point. Open inventory to spend it. Acolytes might. Killing enemies gives you soul energy. You generate stamina faster while blocking. Using a phoenix feather also gains you 50 energy. Gain a 20% damage boost for 10 seconds after regaining a lost phoenix feather. Can I get another one? No. Out of points. Okay, that's open now. Chesticle. Aww. Kinda wanna see what's at the other way that I didn't go to. I don't think I can jump back up though, actually. I can't jump that far. Double jump or something. I'm gonna go back and check. I don't think he's gonna get one. He's not into the Nintendo life, remember? Okay, I'm gonna have to do all this again. I said I don't think that's gonna happen. He's not into the Nintendo life, remember? I hate how you could get hit from behind when you're behind the enemy. Oh, I forgot again. Damn it. Alright, see if I can make it through this. I bet it's a good item too. Alright, let's see if this is Owl King. Royal only in name, has no subject, so it's own to speak of, but the hearts of men are just as easy to corrupt. Gained a boss journal. Deal 5% more damage against the boss. Yeah, sad, it comes December 7th. That's actually really soon. Yeah. I'm poisoned. Yeah, that's what we say over here. Or how we say it.
Think but a humble servant.
Oops, that might have been an NPC. I didn't know. I'll just leave him. 7th of December. That works. I mean, people say that if they're like actually talking, but when they're writing out dates, they do the month first. Ooh, my horse could just run enemies over. Let's see what this is. Oh. Can't get in there. Wait. tried to hide it. Another boss book. I'm gonna do strength for once instead. I think we should take baby steps. First, we gotta get him to play a Zelda game. Or maybe even Mario 64. Both of which seem unlikely. If you're missing Phoenix Feathers, use the reclaim option at the idol. Owls? Oh man. This guy looks more intense. I'm scared. Oh, it comes backwards. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Turns around. Oh, first try. What's that item I just got? See what's down here. I was scared I was gonna die from the fall damage. Hello, that looks like me. Soul Rend. Central Sanctuary. Do strength, vitality.
I thought it might take another sunrise for you to arrive.
Who said that?
Up here, in your world, the crows are my eyes. Past the city of Alduin lies Kaer Shorai. Within its walls rests Cyrodiil's source of immortality. You must toll the two bells of ascension. Then, find the soul vessel that will let you commune with the dead.
Two bells. Dark Souls reference? Perhaps?
No. Just smash the source with a rock. Or your head. Either will do.
All this for you to ferry them once more. I'm just gonna go this way-ish.
You've strayed far from your herd, little sheep. Any solace you might have found here has long since fled. Just as the heavens abscond that pious knight to her mutterings. If you believe in that sort of thing, I am Bast, emissary of Vildredor. Not that it makes any difference here.
What? My shield broke in one arrow? Okay. I need a save point now, pretty much. Glitch. I don't want to fight this dude. I failed entire armies. You don't stand a chance. What are you looking at? Nobody makes it to Alduin. No one ever has.
I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it.
Oh shit. Oh no. What's this? Nothing? Oops. Maybe if I go more to the left. There you go. Little shop. Listen to the wind blow, watch the sun rise. Running in the shadows. I'll have whatever you're having. Yes, tall legs, drink. Gino, first hick, lumberkin to cross bridge. Lumberkin come to, Gino forget, drink. Drink, tall legs, guest for life. Is this a ladder that I can climb? No. There's a chest up there. Oh well. Can I go in here?
Infidel.
Oh no!
Your devotion is found wanting.
I'm dead. I don't wanna fight you. I walked into that pretty much. Oh shit. Rip. I wasn't ready to fight him. I just wanted to see what was in that room. Reclaim. Sacrifice to reclaim lost plumes. Huh? I'm confused. Damn, I was looking for a save point too. Now it's all gone. Throw a dagger horizontally and teleport. He's all about the daggers, I guess. Oh, they call shorts. Not going this way.
Oh, you stirred the birds something fierce. You might just be the catalyst we need. Those gathered have grown complacent, but what's there to do when staring down? Best we stick together in these trying times. Peruse my paltry wares, if I may be of use to you.
Oh. That's what I needed to use. Item. If only I had known. Lower stamina regeneration and increases damage by 25% for 30 seconds. Oh, shit. Wow. Really? Where's the ability screen? That was a waste. Forgot about that. 2 days ago. Am I playing this? Damn it. They sent us here to die. Oh, that's me now. This guy has no stamina bar. Abilities though. Sad to see so many dying for nothing.
It's time for me to go.
Do you have to leave?
I'm afraid so.
I keep ears to this guy, you might just hear our family name being said.
What do I always tell you?
Lead a life worth remembering.
That's right.
Isn't it enough to be remembered by me?
Of course it is, Soren. Don't worry, my boy. I'll be back before you know it.
My boy.
And don't burn down the house while I'm gone.
She's dead.
Needs more salt.
What are you?
Is a question. A manifestation of your. People tend to relive these moments.
So I guess that was me that died.
And yet, you.
What's happening?
Cremation.
But I don't want to die, I can't.
One rarely has any say in the matter.
Can you do something, please?
Not in the mortal realm, no. But as long as you're here.
Back in the present? Nah, I don't even remember where I was. Oh, never mind, I remember. Was that there before? Is that a giant ogre? I'm just gonna try to run through. Just want my stuff back. Rip. Wow, I almost died. What? Don't do it. Please, no boss fight. Well, I got hit anyway. Attack while falling to briefly hover.
Where's the save point, please? Panacea. Simple spellbook used by most apprentice practitioners of magic. They are traditionally hand-me-downs from Master Forge. Is he safe? Oof. It's not often we get visitors. Come to see what's become of poor Alistair? I haven't a clue who you are. No? Has our renown deteriorated so? What is this place? You're not here for us, nor do you know of the spring. Most people have a stronger sense of purpose when risking their life. Should we tell him? Suppose so. Oh, I got one of those. What else you got? The Tama River we are as immovable as the bedrock beneath its current. That's poetic. What are you, daft? 'Tis a fate worse than death. Curse is formed by that damnable astromancer. You have but floating eyes and a mouth. What cruel fate has befallen poor Alistair? The scholar, the prodigy, the progenitor? Should be asked? He hasn't the meat. It's fine, fine. Alright, enough. Let me play. So I have two of the books. I think there's one more. Maybe. That's cool, it makes the boss easier. Or you could skip it all and just have a hard fight. No, no, no!
What you're interfering with. Is it this relic? Is a monument of wars long before? What hope do we mortals have? How many more must die in the names of their king? I will put now. Retreat.
Can I retreat?
Death, then.
Come on. Oh, I don't want to fight this. Peace out. Strength or yes. Where else can I go? I wasn't done exploring over here, actually. Aw, oh, come on. I didn't see him there. Fresh start. Like no warning before they explode. Let's try up here this time. Oh, my shields. Stop running. Oh, shit. Another book here. Got a new weapon. Should I try it? Remember to equip stronger healing feathers when you find them in the world. Equip. I need a little bit more. Almost half. There's that bird dragon thing. Soul of the Phoenix. Great. Damn, I have the wrong weapon. Fuck.
Ready to die?
No.
Ready to die?
Oh, I forgot. No, 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 oh my. I thought I had my, heals equipped. Wasted that plume. Alright, try it again. So annoying how they turn around. Understand the shards thing, but oh, you don't lose your stuff when you die. That's cool. How do I un there? I guess I should do vitality for once. Rematch ho.
You are unworthy to stand beside true immortals!
Ready to die?
ready to die?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That did a lot of damage.
Ready to die?
Wrong way.
Ready to die?
Oh, she's attacking faster now.
Ready to die?
Get that like consent.
Ready to die?
Oh, I tried to do the special. Get away. What? I don't have it anymore. Oh, use all my arrows.
Ready to die? Reborn. Tomash.
Let me go heal. Determine spell damage, ability, and bowcast speed. Stamina regeneration rate. Guess I should do this then. Scare is gonna come back. Hello. Wow. Really? 200 damage. Looks tough. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Oh, I have talent points. I forgot about that. These things are gonna kill me. And I'm dead. Alright, I'm not gonna go there yet. I don't care about the points I dropped. That could be good. Using feathers when over 90% health removes minor status ailments and restores stamina. Alright, back this way. Wow. I don't even know, it just hit me 10 times. Thank you. Oh shit, this guy. Oh, there's something down here I didn't look at. Stupid. Just go. Yeah, it's lagging. Might have to cut it. It was fine before. I don't know what happened. Oh, this is, I guess, all the times I died. They have a dead body for each. If it doesn't fix itself in like 5 minutes, I'll just end the stream. Make sure nothing's downloading. I don't think it's mine. Yeah, it's me. I'm gonna load